The Melbourne Russell Street bomber Craig Minogue will die behind bars after losing an appeal in the High Court. He was challenging a new law introduced by the Andrews government that ensures anyone who murders a police officer will have no chance at parole. The High Court upheld the law. Police officer Angela Taylor died in the 1986 bombing. 22 others were injured. The 57-year-old was jailed for life in 1988 with a non-parole period of 28 years.